Hello, scientists. It's Mrs. K. So I was pretty excited because I went to the mailbox and discovered a box in there. And I opened it up, and inside there was a cup. And check it out.
Caterpillars. I'm noticing that there's some very big ones and there's some little ones. So they differ in size. I'm also knowing there's like this goo, this brown goo in there, kind of looks like peanut butter. But that's the food that they eat in order to grow and transform into a butterfly. So this is a special kind of butterfly called a painted lady butterfly. And some really cool things. I got a fact sheet on it. Their wingspan is pretty small. It's 1 3/4 inch to 2 1/4 inches. So when they say wingspan, it's like your fingertip to your other fingertip. So when they have their wings out, it's about 1 3/4 to 2 1/4 inches. The top of the wings, when this actually transforms, are going to be white, orange, brown, and black. So it's kind of similar to the monarch butterfly. And the underside of their wings is actually tan, blue, and purple. So that's pretty cool, which is not true of the monarch. The painted lady's natural habitat is the open woods. Now our habitat is going to be this cage right here. So it'll have a chance to grow in there, it'll be safe. But usually they are common in woods or meadows or also deserts all over the United States and Mexico and Canada. They typically out in the wild, they don't feed on this kind of food, this peanut butter kind of substance. They feed on hollyhocks and plants called nettles or fiddleneck. And the adult butterflies actually feed on nectar from flowers. What else would I like to share? The butterflies also pollinate and cross-pollinate to a vast number of other plants, so a lot of different plants. The painted lady is pretty cool. I didn't know this. Painted ladies have hairy front legs. Like many insects, or all insects, they have three pairs of legs. So three pairs means they have six legs. But the front ones are shorter in size and they're hairy. So the front legs are too short, but that helps them so that they can walk and keep folded against their chest. All right, we are actually going to put this cup into the habitat so that we can watch it grow over time and change over time. So it says to take the top off like that. And then we're going to take the top off this lid. It starts to shed some of its skin. You can kind of see as it goes to transform. And then it also they make their way up to the top of the lid when they want to go into their chrysalis stage. So we're going to keep that on there. And then hopefully you can enjoy our journey as we watch these cute little caterpillars turn into painted lady butterflies. Thanks for joining me today. Bye.